you succeeded with every goal you've ever set?
Oh, absolutely not.
Okay. What have you learned from not succeeding?
To keep trying if it's something I'm really interested in. You know, I've, with my business, tried different ways to market, and sometimes it worked and sometimes it didn't. And I kept moving along and trying new things, and eventually it started to work really well. And so perseverance has been a big part, and not to get upset or down on oneself for something that doesn't work. I think we're here to make mistakes and make lots of them, and hopefully learn from them.